I always had this notion of this linear path to travel down with school and then finding a career, and then sort of got really tossed up in the air in college. My life can be looked at in a negative light. 25 years old, living in my parents' house, don't have a full-time job, but that doesn't necessarily mean I'm not working. I have three jobs that I consider to be jobs, and I feel like I'm always working. I graduated in 2009 from college, and in 2008, obviously, I think we all know what happened. And so the job market wasn't the most intriguing at the time for a recent graduate. So the decision to move back home kind of was there for me. I kind of saw it as a great opportunity to be able to, you know, help be a great launching pad in my life. All right, let's go take the field. During Obama's campaign of change and hope and all this stuff back in 2008 and whatnot, and it was a really troubling time for the economy and the country, and that was really uplifting.
So who's our pitcher?
And so when it came to that, you really felt like he was going to mix things up a little bit with the government and really change things. And then it felt flat to me. It felt like presidents of the past are just, you know, using this platform to get some sort of personal gain almost. I honestly have no idea where I'm going to lean towards when it comes to the election. So I guess the biggest obstacle that I really faced was like deciding what I wanted to do with the rest of my life. You know, I think it's hard in this day and age for...
You look like the coolest.
17, 18-year-old to really figure it out and really know this is the path I want to go.
A little
higher, a little
higher.
Whoa.
If you're going to do something, do it right. Don't just do something to do it.
No, you're pointing it the wrong way. Get out of here. No.
Treating people for who they are and not what they're perceived to be.
Happy birthday.
Really core values that have been instilled in me, which I really take for what they are and have made me sort of who I am.
I don't know if there's much left.